All the students and all the children also should aim for that. And once you are good human being, you are a good person, you are a good personality, automatically the success will come to you. The society will recognize you, the society will recognize your importance, the system will recognize you, and automatically the success will follow you. Obviously, lot of hard work needs to be put for that. Deep studies, deep academics, deep sports, deep cultural arena. In whatever field you want to succeed, lot of the personality of the world will go to you. Disciplinary takes responsibility. The nurturing of the qualities of the devotee that lies on totally the shoulders of the teachers. This value, this should be calculated ever upon. Whenever it's programs, whenever I get any chance to interact with students anywhere, I talk about this one thing. Our former president of India, Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam, he wrote his autobiography. Very, very wonderfully written. I request everybody must read that, especially the students and the children. The book is named The Wings of Fire. In that he has written a very beautiful thing. He talks about dreams. He exhorts us to think, what is a dream? One which we see when we are asleep in the night or in the day, in the bed. Is that a dream? Or one which we see when we are awake, when we are aware, and which does not let us sleep. That is a dream. According to his definition, the second thing is actually a dream. It should be called a dream. And he observed, exhorts everybody to see the second kind of dream. Why? Because the second dream is, you aim for something, you think of something, you interpret something in your mind, some idea that I have to become that person, or I have to achieve that goal, or I have to go to that level in the society, in my being. It is one thing which the human body requires. It is mandatory. We cannot avoid that. But that goal is so strong in your mind that it pushes sleep also to second preferential order. So that is the dream.